They took all of it. $7,000. They took all of it. And I can't even tell the fucking cops.
Sorry, man.
Okay, I can't tell the fucking cops. I'm just supposed to fucking eat it? What the fuck is her problem? Why would she invite these fucking shithead junkies into our fucking house? I think she was just trying to help.
She was trying to fucking help? She was trying to fucking help?
What else did they take?
They took the TV, your Xbox, a whole bunch of shit. I don't know, it's a mess, man.
My phone?
No. What's it look like?
Like my phone. Fuck. Should probably get out of here. Ryan's almost here.
I'm on the move, man.
What?
What? Good work today.
Not really, actually. You're really fucking out of shape.
I appreciate your honesty.
You're welcome.
The bar.
What bar?
The body you wanted to meet me at. I'm here now.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
You texted me that you wanted to meet me.
I didn't text you.
Yes, you fucking did. Check your phone.
Will, I didn't text you.
Oh, my God. I'll send you the fucking thread then. You know what, Nate? You're a nice guy, but you're obviously very confused, and I don't have time for this in my life right now. Lose my number, please.
A shot of whiskey.
You drinking alone?
Probably so. I was supposed to meet someone. Did you?
So did I hear an accent?
Yeah, English.
United Kingdom.
That's the one.
Right, yeah. What's your name?
Will.
How can you close me out and put Will's drinks on my tab?
Oh, no, mate. I can buy my own drink, thanks, anyway.
No, that's nonsense, really. It's really nice to meet you. And I hope you enjoy your time here in these United States of America.
Cheers.
God save the Queen.
Fuck the Queen.
Fuck the Queen. Get out of here, fuck.
Thanks for the
Yeah, man.
Hey. Buenas noches.
Now you know.
Why didn't you tell me?
I really don't want anyone to know. Jim, or, you know. Mm-hmm. Especially not that. It's, you know.
You don't think he'll be cool with it? Huh? Nate, it's your life. It's not for me to say anything.
Hey, man. That you're gay?
No. But I didn't tell you.
I'm sorry that you felt like you couldn't. Yeah. But listen to me when I tell you that nothing changes between us. I swear to God. Yeah. Except you better be on top, because you're my brother. And you do the fuck. You look me in the eyes when I talk to you right now, son. You understand what I'm saying? Look at me when I tell you this. You better be doing the fucking, Nathaniel. Because you're my brother, and there's a certain line that needs to be towed.
Are you done?
No, sir, I'm not. I always knew you were gay. You got a lot of gay qualities. You're very gentle. You smell delightful. You know, yeah, you dress well. But if you turn our house into a Palm Springs pool fiesta, I'll tell you, I'm moving out. I love you, dude.
Go to bed.
You'll make a real nice nurse someday.
Okay.
Make a nice man very lucky.
Okay.